get back to work. Modules will make you stronger.
Look who it is. To think I'd witnessed the greatest descendant in all of Albion. Allow me to formally introduce myself. My name is Cillian, and I'm in charge of modules. If I may. Modules are devices that help descendants control Arche more effectively by boosting the capabilities of firearms and body equipment. They're essential equipment that provide an enhanced battle experience. They're the new future. There are various modules, from ones that elevate each descendant's unique Arche to ones that are compatible with them. What do you think? Exciting, right? Let me tell you about the origin of these devices. maybe I should leave it there. Let me just finish by saying that the work of the Magisters is brilliant. Would you like the honor of being the first in Albion to have me enhance their modules? Try to enhance any module up to 2 stars.
Welcome. You're here for modules, right? If all modules were the same, I'd be out of a job, right?
Outstanding. But that's not all. Listen carefully, because there's one more important thing to know. Even as the module's enhancement level increases, your total Arche remains unchanged. We call that your capacity. The total of your enhanced modules cannot exceed your capacity. So if you want to equip a lot of high-performance modules, you need to manage your capacity. Just imagine if you couldn't use the enhanced modules that you spend a lot of money on because you ran out of capacity. That would be a real tragedy. We'll see each other a lot from now on, so that's all for the moment. May your battles always be satisfying. Goodbye.
Can we speak for a moment?
Wash your hands.
I had a quick look around. That one with the blue skin is a Magister. They must be the one who believes they can use the Iron Heart to control the dimensional wall. I know you're confused. I understand. I'm just worried about you dedicating yourself to a dangerous goal. HQ might hold you responsible for any unfavorable results. It seems HQ is trying to close the dimensional wall with the Iron Heart. They must believe that that will make things safe. But they're incorrect. What do they think will happen when they try to block the flow of a massive amount of energy? The energy backflow will destroy all of Ingress. What happens if we close the dimensional wall after defeating all the Vulgus? When Ingress starts to block the flow of energy, it will become exposed to all beings within the void. Colossi will swarm in and attempt to destroy the dimensional wall. We must learn to accept that necessary evil is also a part of this world. Yes, people seek saviors when they are desperate. But there is no such thing in this world. Especially for me. I am merely a creation, made to guide you along the right path. The path of the ancestors is difficult, but not complex. You need only to hone your Arcane and protect yourself. You have unlimited potential within you. And I know you wish to protect Ingress more than anyone. You are an extraordinary soldier. But there are things that are more valuable than orders. That's all I can say for now. I hope you make your choice before it's too late. Please, excuse me.
Have you completed preparations? How have you been? I thought we might go over the assignments that I have for you. Ever since Corel caused the anomaly involving the Iron Heart, the Colossi in the Void have become more active. The anomaly is called a Void Erosion. Studying and naming such phenomena is my responsibility. You can help by entering the intercept path. Talk to me, or join when you are ready. Do not forget about the Colossi while you're dealing with the Vulgus. The moment you let your guard down, the city will be crawling with Colossi. As you know, the laws of physics are distorted in the Void. No being can survive there, except for the Colossi. However, you may be aware that, according to the formula I've written, you can defeat a Colossus by luring them into a temporary safe zone within the Void. By my calculations, a Gravewalker is approaching the entrance point. It'll be the very first Colossi from the swarming hordes to arrive in Ingress. On top of this, its appearance is that of a crustacean wielding heavy firearms. I'm only surprised it doesn't smell like crab cakes. If the Gravewalker should appear in any part of Ingress, to say that we'd be in grave danger would be a serious understatement. The existence of the Colossi itself is a complex enough equation. Going into the Void and intercepting them is the best way to minimize variables. It's fine if you need more time to prepare. However, you may want to pick up the pace once you hear this. Paradoxically, the Void also provides us with a new opportunity. Within it lies a secret substance known as amorphous materials. To unlock the mystery, we need the right key. But even I don't fully understand what that is yet. It is mere conjecture, but as the Volgas have also passed through the Void, perhaps they can provide us with some answers. I leave it with you, Descendant.
Thank you.
The space-time fabric of the void is extremely illogical. Ready to undertake a void intercept battle assignment. Have you completed preparations? The space-time fabric of the void is extremely illogical.
Connection to the server. Oh, that's why. try it. See if that worked.